All right, hey guys, this is your friend and pal Fierce from Rubber Ducky back with another video for you, and I am once again doing another match. Ooh, I got the same person. I had a look at his gear. It's not that great, but you know he's kind of a funny character, so this should still make a very interesting video. So I'm trolling these people, telling them I'm 20 years old and I test tanks for a living. All right, here we go. Yeah, let's fort good old Temujin. Cause hey, why not? You know, just going to fort spam, you know? Last match, he was picking on me for fort spamming. You know, I'm just going to fort spam. It's just going to be awesome. All right, here we go. This is perfect. Not many people see a privateer that only use buccaneer companions in ranked PvP. No scratch. No musketeer. No Nelly or Nausicaa, if you don't know what that means. I'm one of those privateers, thanks of an original strategy. As the one who came up with the hybrid melee musketeer strategy. So yeah. Why not buccaneers, eh? Ooh, that's nasty. Oh, not my Goro. Goro's not really the threat here though. Okay. Let's hit up with another boon, alright. Yeah, I'll hit him next turn. He has no forts. Yeah, alright. This should be good. Should be very good. Okay, I might have just made a mistake here. Yeah, didn't need to move him that far out. Oh well, one more turn of Time Warp. Temujin will eat all the Overwatches. Yep, here we go. Let's watch this play out. I want his pet to move away. This will be so dang funny. Look at that. Two cloud spirits and one sky spirit. Like, what the heck? He must have been one of those people who lived back in the day when all that stacked. Oh, goodness. And look at that in El Toro. Oh, goodness. Not even one first strike. Now, here's something I've actually thought about, and I think this is kind of cool. Look, he's Overwatch 1, Burst Fire 3. And double tap 3, that's gotta chain a lot. Like, a lot, a lot. Ooh. Here comes the Toro buff. Now, that was actually pretty smart right there. Alrighty. It's time to make a move. Who shall I hit? Let's do that. And let's do this. And let's do this. Alrighty. Yeah, that looks good. Perfect. Going to go into Tide, and it's going to be Jeej. Is this the same guy that I met in the spa chamber and stopped refusing to use the balloons? Was crying when I fled on him. That's hilarious. At any rate, yeah, that's fine. Might lose to Mugen. Ouchies. Something tells me I should have gone all out on his pirate. Why no chain? Come on, girl, you let me down. Alrighty. Oh goodness. Goodness gracious, meal by. What will he do now? Probably should have used the strength buff instead of the first mate's boon, but you know, I'm trying to use the first mate's boon a little bit more, so yeah. Ooh, ouch. Yeah, that's a good idea. Alright, I gotta kill this pirate. This is not cool at all. Yeah. One for it. Just to troll them a little bit more. Let's do that. Yeah. This ain't going to be very useful. On the other hand, we'll make him chain like crazy. Alrighty. I should have gone like all out first pirate. There we go. Bam. What? Darn, I think I'll lose this one. Seriously. Goodness. Alright, time for the bomb spam after this. Hopefully you can kill him with that. Alright. If I get a VA, I'll use that on him. Maybe another fort. Oh, it's the Esprit de Corps. Can't believe I did that, though. Why is he not just shooting at me? Here, AD. Yeah, this is GG. Totally GG. Can't believe I did that. Can't underestimate people anymore. Can't do it. Ugh. Least I can critical spam bomb him. Hopefully that works. My buccaneer units letting me down like that, they should have been slaughtering them. Oh well. What is what is. It is what it is. I'll just do that. I pretty much lost. Can't believe I did that. Come on. Man. Comes the bad part. All right, I got to kill his pirate this turn somehow. Somehow survive. YOLO. I'm running out of this if I survive. Goodness. This doesn't critical. This had better kill. Oh, if I get out of this, you know what I'll do. Well, I'm going to post this anyway. I'll call it Don't Underestimate a Noob. Oh, goodness, this is so funny. No, don't kill me. Way luckier in the chains than I am with my. Well, I'm going to have another attempt at it. Yeah, I'm going back in your hood. Just can't believe that I seriously lost somebody like that. Ugh. How the heck did I do that? All right, let's make this work. If I clutch this. Oh goodness, no, 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 no. What? No, come on, no, come on. Do you mean anything? Goodness, no. Alright, come on, clutch this. You gotta clutch this. Oh goodness, you just gotta. If you don't. YOLO. This is not good. This is not good at all. Oh goodness, this is such a clutch match. Oh goodness, whoever would have thought. Alrighty, come on. Magic. How the heck did I not kill? Alright, I gotta kill now. I gotta kill. This will be so bad if I don't. Alright. Alright, this could be GG in my favor. Please make it so. Okay, yeah, there we go. Yeah, you gotta love privateers when they do that. No, you can't hit me now, come on. I gotta revive spam or I'm dead. The heal. And now time for a forward spam. Forward spam like my life depended upon it. And it kinda does. This is such a clutch match. Either way, it's such a clutch match. It really is such a ridiculous clutch match. Oh goodness. Some weed to kill. He's Toro now. Yep, it's all connected to the name. I definitely have luck. Alright. Lesson of the day. Do not underestimate noobs. And that was a crazy comeback. Oh goodness. That was just hilarious. Well anyway guys, that is it for this video. I will see you all in another video. And peace out for now.